Hey there, Guardians. Now, I know Hadium Flakes are hard to come by, and not everyone is a Night Stalker or have one with them to help out. So I've made two routes for you guys that I feel, even though I'm sure there's a few spots missing, is loaded with chest spawn locations. But I'll be silent, so when I do show a location, I will crouch on top of it. We'll start in the first area of Hull Breach, and move on to the next area, off to the right, the Mausoleum. Hope this helps. If you enjoyed and want to see more, be sure to share, like, and subscribe to my channel for more Destiny content. My name is Chit, and I approve this message.